Secret Hitler. Secret Hitler. We were going to get an eighth player, but he fucked off. So we're doing seven again.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yay! Promises you couldn't keep.
He was there the whole time, and as soon as I asked him, he went AFK.
See, you. Cry's Hitler. And you guys are wondering why I broke it off with Cry. That's the reason. He was unfaithful.
Cry's Hitler.
I apologize, man. You guys know me. I like Hitler stuff.
Whoa!
Wait, what?
That's I'm an avid collector. Of his
wait,
I was gonna say that has not worked out well for some people in the past. You might not want to do.
Oh,
that.
I know, no.
TB, I already drew my envelope.
Fine.
Let me put it back
you
in.
Draw your pack. That's okay. Fine. That's fine.
It was before you shuffled.
Oh,
so.
I clicked the wrong thing. Shit. I'm just bad, not evil.
Yeah, that's the excuse everybody
makes. Dan's
we make
Hitler.
Sure to shuffle that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I picked mine before it got shuffled, but it's okay.
Why? Are you, like, fascist again?
No, it's just because, like, that sometimes can happen. Like, we think we shuffle, but it doesn't actually
get
shuffled.
Oh, yeah, we didn't check the box.
I'm just giving you a hard time. Hint.
Oh, so you're mad.
All right. Okay, viewers that wish to see what my role is, keep your eyes open. Viewers that do not wish to see what my role is, or indeed anyone else's role, now is the time to close your eyes. You can open them when I tell you.
I'm closing my eyes for solidarity.
No.
Well, you need to know who you are.
You need to know who you are.
Oh, I know who I am.
Find yourself.
All right. Overlay is off. I'm flipping my card. All right. I am flipping my card back over again, and I am re-enabling the overlay. Cool. All right. Eyes closed, everybody, please. Okay. If you are Hitler, keep your eyes closed at this time and slowly rotate your cursor in the middle of the screen and do not stop until I tell you to. If you are a fascist, open your eyes and show your fascist card. Hitler, keep your eyes closed at this time. Having noted who Hitler is and who the other fascists are, please withdraw your card at this time. Hitler, stop waving your hands around like a lunatic. Something someone should have told him a while ago. Everybody may now open your eyes if you are a player.
Dude, I'm a player. What's up, dogs?
Yeah.
Play on.
You are
see?
Like the whitest person I know.
Aw, man.
I mean,
don't be that way.
His mask is a literal ghost face. I mean, it couldn't get much whiter.
That's why I broke up with him. He's too much of a player.
You keep
he has an
orange
because
voice,
he was too white?
He no. Does.
Okay.
Wow, racist right over here.
I went. I went and got a notebook this time, and I've written down
right,
that
yeah,
Dan is Hitler.
Make you much better. Viewers may open their eyes.
Really? Because I've written Jesse as Hitler on mine. And just...
What? That's yeah. Crazy.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
How do these things happen?
Okay. All right.
The previous Hitler may be president.
There you go, Mr. Previous Hitler.
I still think that's a terrible idea.
Dan's like,
that's a bad way to run a country.
Dan's already voting. He's already voting no. It's it.
All right.
Let's see. Can we remove the boxes?
I'm going to give a shout out to my former. He tried so hard to be evil. My former colleague in crime. Cry, I would like you to be my chancellor.
All right, listen here. Oh, you put it in the package.
You put it in the package.
Off, tried so hard. I thought I did all right.
You did. No, you tried very hard.
Thanks, man.
You were very sneaky. I was appreciative of that.
Thanks, man. I thought you'd be proud of me.
I'm still impressed. I'm impressed that you got the chancellor.
Oh, shit.
The chancellor title inside of that little manila envelope. That was impressive.
Dude.
It's magic.
That's some witchcraft right there.
I'm used to cramming big
John, can you
into
delete the
spaces.
Extra pack?
Yuck.
I don't
oh, yeah. Anita.
Thank you, Jenna.
There was a card
sorry,
in
sorry,
that
sorry.
Pack, by the way.
What?
Someone's not voting no.
Someone has a gun to their head, quite literally. All right, flip them.
Hey, second chance for Hitler.
Must be the money.
We're a good society. We're giving a second chance to Hitler. That's what we're doing right now.
In a video game.
It's a liberal thing.
Thank God.
We believe in the rehabilitation of Hitler.
God damn it.
Wait.
Dan said that. Dan said it.
Ooh.
Dan is a spooky ghost.
And the thing is, it's already better than the new Ghostbusters.
Ooh!
Damn!
Whoa!
We got the Sully!
I'm not even gonna defend myself right now. I got 3 fascist cards, and you fuckers are gonna immediately think I'm evil, so I give up. You're... I can't win right now.
Hashtag Jesse's evil.
Also, really quick. I want to make sure really quick. We did shuffle, right?
Absolutely. We shuffle this? We shuffle both the box and the policy deck. That I can guarantee.
All right, just making sure.
I can't
because
win.
That's was that 2 games in a row now? Actually, no. The second game
no.
we started
what?
With.
No, first
yeah,
game
right.
a liberal card.
But
so
the
no,
second the second round was the
2 games in a row that both of you are fascists.
I promise you, though, there are 3 fascist cards gone from there. I promise you.
2 games in a row that they're both fascists now.
All right, TB's president.
That's why Cryo was asking if they shuffled. It's a repeat.
Listen here, you know I'm a card counter. You know I want to card these counts, man.
I think the presidential. Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
A little bit invisible.
He got it. Right. He has it.
I'm going to give it a sin, Victor.
Woo! Second chances for everyone.
NLR, here
we
go.
We need information.
That's because we were
because
nice people.
Because of Jesse's defeatism, I'm actually willing to believe he's liberal at the moment.
There's nothing I can do to prove otherwise to anyone.
Anarchy!
Ooh, already we got a 9 for the anarchist over here.
Okay.
Nika's Hitler.
You know, I can imagine that Nika's like the kind of person who's very controversial, like, you know, confrontational at the water cooler at work.
How do you get confrontational
at a water cooler?
The water cooler
at
Nika's work is filled with
bourbon.
You're getting
my God, she's hit him with the water cooler.
No, it's like you know, like those people with their like gaggle of people, and it's just like Nika's gonna be that one person. Everyone's agreeing on this one thing. Nika's just gonna come up and pipe bomb the entire conversation. She's gonna be like, no,
damn.
Stone cold, stone cold.
You're not terribly wrong about that, but
it's like, wow, today's such a wonderful day, man. This is such great weather. Oh my God, it sucks.
There are children dying in Africa.
Oh, God.
Hi, Nika.
Hello.
Way to be a good person today, Nika.
It's what I do.
Hey.
Just a nice person.
Easy.
All right. Now I want to know what we have.
I'll let the president answer first, and then I'll answer.
Really, will you?
Why? Can't you just
say
it? Now you gotta be pointing fingers at yourself now, huh?
Illusion.
No, Sinovic, I'd like to hear what you have to say, actually.
Yeah, that's actually
I was just being polite. He gave me a choice. I was just being polite.
There's no being polite
really?
In politics.
No, I don't believe there's any being polite with that. That's...
What?
Whoa! So what did happen?
Yeah, I'm a fascist who played a liberal policy on turn one. That's exactly what I am. There you go.
That's very
that's
good,
what
actually.
That's,
yes.
That happens a lot. Yeah.
That's pretty much the
yeah.
meta, but okay.
Last time Hitler did that last game, so you know.
I gave him a fascist and a liberal
right.
card, but unfortunately I had to discard another liberal card, so just bear that in mind. But
how liberal
card?
There's 6 liberal cards, right?
Okay, if that was the case, then...
6.
If that was the case, then why were you two all doing this whole, no, I want to know what he says I give.
Because
yes.
I wanted
what?
Information out of him.
I legitimately was just being polite.
Okay.
They were trying to be cool.
Sketch on the both of you.
It's such a villainous thing to say in that accent. I wanted information out of him.
We want information.
All right.
Information.
I know it's not your intent. However, I've already got some red flags going
on
over here.
Yeah.
You are number 6.
Oh, great. Now you just grab my fucking references.
I am a free man! Nobody gets the reference. I fucking hate all of you.
That's what I get for being polite. I'm not going to be polite anymore.
Someone in the chat will get it.
I didn't hear it.
Get the reference.
Reference.
We're
I
just
not
going to play into it.
I didn't hear the quote, sorry.
I got a vote.
Do it again, TB. Do the whole spiel again.
No.
Please don't.
Wait, isn't that the... All right, now
the
I'm curious.
Food
is that the guy where he like leans out the window and says, "I'm mad as hell and I'm not taking it anymore"?
No,
again,
Nika.
No,
it's the TV show,
cooler,
The Prisoner.
Man.
Oh, okay, never mind.
The Prisoner, where everyone was
talking
chased
about
by giant
network.
White bouncing balls. Nope.
Nice.
No network.
Talking about networks. I'm mad as hell and I'm not gonna.
Yeah, that's the network.
Which is an amazing movie.
Dan, I'm not gonna drag this in case I.
That was a good movie.
I don't want to confuse your card. Sorry.
I got it.
Yep.
I got
oh,
it. I'll
shit.
Do, I'll do
you
all the
be
work.
Careful about that because if someone angles their camera, they can see that.
I mean, it's it. I got.
Oh, started. was that on the Chancellor?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh, yeah. Bad presidency. I got to spin that.
So if anyone was sketchy, they could go and like scooping on that man.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Scoop in on that.
From my angle, it didn't look like it was.
You know, suspiciously silent this game, Nika. You know who can never shut up?
She was just about to talk until you interrupted.
I was also really interested in, like, I know that we're fascists versus liberals and stuff, and talking about Hitler, but is anyone really sketchy enough to be, like, cheating during this game? I know that Tabletop Simulator makes it easy to do occasionally.
Like,
it's just really funny.
I think we all have an understanding that, like, it would ruin the game if we, yeah. No one
yeah. yeah. There's no, it wouldn't be any fun to do that. Like,
okay, so I,
unless
we're
you
doing
want
this for
stroke.
Entertainment
I drew,
purposes, don't be a dick.
So what happened?
I drew 3 fascist cards. Dan did not have a choice.
I did not have a choice. I got 3
okay,
fascist
so you're
cards.
Saying that we've had 2 rolls of 3 fascists, like,
dude,
one after another.
That's a lot, okay.
Yeah,
that
seems...
so that's 7 out of the 11 fascist cards, right, done.
If there are 11 fascist cards, that takes us down to 5 left.
So the next one should be a liberal card.
I mean, we should be getting a liberal card out of this, in
the,
theory.
The worst part about this, though, you get to inspect someone's community card, right? But
I
you're also in a weird exchange with TB already. So is this going to be like, you were in a weird exchange with TB about how you guys were interacting with each other?
Well, who do you want me to inspect, Cry?
Well,
dude,
if
now,
Invicta
it
inspects
matter,
Total Biscuit,
though.
We know Total Biscuit's Hitler.
I know, right?
I put
we're
the kiss on.
Be the exact
it's the kiss of.
That went down last time, so
but
no matter
Hitler
who
can't
you say,
know
it's
who
the kiss of death.
Are.
Oh, Hitler no. can if he inspects a random fascist. If it's just by chance, but still.
But then would he tell everyone? No, probably
well, no,
not.
No.
Well, no, the president. No. The president
the
would.
Tell
but...
would be he would say that he's liberal, so then it would be like, oh, that means that man's on my side. Either way, though.
I say
so
we
because
have
the thing is, you're reading way too much into that exchange.
Like, because of the exchange that happened in the first turn, like I am suspicious of both TB and Sin.
I legitimately
so, like,
was being polite. I swear
and
to God.
I'm sure.
I was waiting to see if Sin
if you both
would
are liberal, then I'm
away.
Sure that is what it was meant to be. But to me, it just seemed really sketchy.
It was like, what are you going to say? I don't know. What are you going to say?
Right.
I understand your point of view absolutely, and I'm not going to dis. Whatever the word is,
dismiss it.
I'm not
make
gonna
it
diss
disingenuous
it, yo.
I'm not gonna
know.
Diss it, but you know, it's your theory is sound, but it's not true.
I really do think the president should say before the chancellor. That's what I mean.
I
that's
know.
Yeah, well, it's
that's just polite.
Cool,
well, it's because the president's the one who gave the chancellor the cards, and then the chancellor gets to either rebuttal or
confirm
agree with
or
that.
Deny.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then
would,
it's still possible
yeah,
for a president
to
get tells,
though.
I waited
to see if you'd give away any information, and
well, me,
you didn't.
Well,
so.
me and TB both then, like, canceled each other out then, so.
Yeah,
I don't,
which is unfortunate, because we've now cast suspicion on both of ourselves, which is not what we were trying
well,
to do.
Well, here's the thing, because I legitimately don't have much information on anyone, except that I know that Dan did not have a choice for this last time, and that I am a liberal. So you guys pick who I inspect, and I'll tell you who they are. How about that?
I mean, let's see, here's my problem with that is that, like, I because of that first exchange, I already kind of don't trust you. So, like, even if you pick somebody, I'm not going to trust that you're going to say the right truthful thing.
Okay, well, do you want me to inspect you, and then I can say what you are, and then you can trust me or not?
Here's the thing. The only
tell
that was
Jenna?
Bad
I don't know if I want, but, like, I mean, that's not, I mean, you could lie about me.
I'm doing it to clear. I'm either going to pick Jenna or Cry to clear my name.
The only person out of the TB Sinvicta exchange, if you look at it logically, the only person who should have any suspicion on them is Sinvicta, because he was the one who said he started with. So, like, he's the one who brought it up. I don't believe TB is, like.
You got a point.
So Sinvicta's
Hitler.
I am Hitler.
No, I wouldn't say he's Hitler. It's just sketchy at the point.
I'm Hitler.
Yeah, Sinvicta's the one who was the sketchy one.
I will.
He was the one who was like.
I will
what?
Inspect Jenna or Cry to clear my name. So
wait, why
Jenna.
Do you inspect me?
Because you're also on this whole well, the first exchange is weird sort of thing. So if I tell the truth about you,
that's everybody, buddy.
Whatever.
Like,
look, it's
I
your
mean,
choice.
Reason,
everybody
like,
but TB, of course.
The reason, like, I'm stronger about you possibly being a fascist then is because you were also involved in another exchange where a fascist policy got put down.
I totally understand
so
that. I totally understand it.
It's like, I'm not, it's not personal, it's business.
I understand
again,
how it looks.
Again, I stress we should be focusing on Nika. She's the only one who voted 9 every single time.
Not every time. The first
no, not
time
the first
I did
one.
It.
For the next two. There, the next two.
I... to clear my name, I'm going to inspect Jenna. Is everyone okay with that?
Sure.
Does it matter to anybody?
Right. I mean, that's one of the only things you can do, I guess.
Yeah. It doesn't matter to me.
All right, Jenna.
You don't get to vote 9 on that.
Yeah. I get to 9 anytime I want
to. You're taking the democracy far too seriously.
Okay. Jenna is fascist.
God, you fascist. Oh. I knew it.
Nope, she's fascist. She is one of the fascists.
Wow. Oh, yeah. So fascist.
She is.
So
not
okay.
even just fascist,
have with
but
this,
super
because
fascist.
Okay. If I say that I believe Sin Victor, you're going to believe that I'm in on it with Sin Victor.
No crap I'm going to believe that.
Oh, TB, you can't answer. TB, you cannot answer anything because whoever you side with, you're screwed.
I'm abstaining. I am exercising my political right to abstain.
Walk away from the table.
Yep, I want nothing to do with this.
I'm fine with this because I get to prove later on that
I'm
I was
fine
right.
I'm fine with this because
Jenna is
that
fascist.
Way I know
but it's
not
fine.
To
I
give
got
Sin power at any point. In
but
the
at least
target.
Jenna, at least so Jenna knows that I'm telling the truth now, so
that
she knows.
Taught us a lot.
She knows that the first exchange was indeed just me being polite to DB.
Except that it wasn't.
It was because there's no reason to suspect me or TB, especially TB. So Jenna is one of the fascists.
Except that I'm not, but that's okay.
Except that you are.
Except that I'm not.
I still like you, Jenna,
don't
worry.
We're going to go through this the entire game. It's going
to
be amazing.
I plead the fifth.
Vote for me.
The fifth.
I'm ready. All right.
What the hell? All right.
Wait, do I actually get the fifth because I'm not a citizen? I don't get the fifth.
I don't really
know.
No, you don't.
No, you only get the base three.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
She found no to herself. What's happening?
She's Hitler.
I did that last time. Oh wait, I lost my card.
It showed up there. There
oh
it
my
is.
God.
I'm sorry to have roped you in that whole thing, TB. I didn't mean that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you dumbass.
I'm sorry. That's what I get for being polite.
All right. Fine.
Yeah. There you go.
Everyone, walk the dinosaur. Let's go on.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Cry has disappeared from the overlay. That's very suspicious.
Cry, did he leave?
No,
Cry
muted
his microphone.
Russ actually called me. He's on his way back.
Oh, okay.
So next
we can
game.
Have him in on game three then.
Yep.
Yeah, that will probably have to be my.
I don't want
game.
You guys to hear the
yeah,
phone call.
Yeah, because Sin's
really
probably up to bail at that point, so we can replace Sin with it.
Oh, okay, that's perfect.
Nice. Darn, I was thinking we'd actually have like one more liberal in the mix.
That would be nice.
Well, depending how long this game takes, I might be able to
but
stay
that's the kind of exact thing that a fascist would say if they
were
trying to make
up,
sure.
Oh, shut up,
she's fascist.
Like, crap idiot.
He'd be obviously
she's fascist.
Liberal, so.
I'm telling you, Jenna's fascist.
I love playing with you two. It's so much fun.
The amount of salt that Jen has right now, trust me.
The amount of salt because I've been like thrown under the bus so early is ridiculous.
I know exactly how it is to play with my significant
other. Don't worry,
Jen.
I know my role.
Too.
When it comes down to it, I'll shoot
fun.
You in the head.
Thanks, Jesse. I can always rely on you.
All right.
Yeah, bitches.
Okay.
All right. As of right now, we got, in good light at least, Nika.
Woo! 9.
I don't believe Nerd Cube is given a choice, so I still see him in his good light. You're a good boy, Nerd
Cube.
Yeah,
Dan was not given a choice.
Dan is doing some, like, he's in his mind palace right now. Forever.
Bam.
He Dan's catching
elementary, my dear Cox. Elementary.
Rock this.
Dan's—he's busy catching up on chat.
Nobody asked why I gave her, but all right, we'll just carry on playing that.
You know what the best part is? Whatever my vote is, everyone's gonna freak out about it.
That is true. Not one of us
again,
gave a shit what we
nobody did. Gave a shit about that last turn.
Oh, hold on, pause. We moved through that so quickly.
Wait, no man. One gave a shit.
Can we please have a conversation about what was just given?
All right, I was actually on the phone that turn, so what happened?
Yes, nobody even mentioned that. Oh my god, I don't even...
My notebook, all written down there. I gave her a choice.
Uh-huh. And I took that choice, and I...
Liberal
card.
Right, I got two liberals, one fascist.
Two liberal, okay.
Yep, two liberals, one fascist.
Yep, okay. And I got a all liberal right. and a fascist card, and I played a liberal card.
So how many liberal cards have we burned by now?
4 liberals have gone through, and 8 fascists have gone through.
Alright.
If can everyone's
we
vote? Truth.
We
should, the next card should possibly be a fascist.
Yeah.
It's likely.
Yeah, it's likely the next card's a fascist. Alright. I like Dan in his notebook.
His,
I'm not I'm not. Thankfully, I'm not against that because I think Nika can probably be trusted to give the presidency to somebody.
Nika? Yeah.
I mean, I'd rather just see a third Liberal card played, but.
I mean, yes, if possible.
I don't want to get that much closer to the red zone. Is the only thing.
It's just unlikely.
I can't talk to her. Yep.
And you can't. Yeah.
There are two liberals and three fascists in that deck. If everyone's been telling the truth so far.
Which
so out of that three cards were drawn, so there's a chance there were three fascists, but it's quite.
What is going on with these policy cards?
Yay!
What the fuck?
Whoa!
That was weird. That was a magic trick. Hang on. I know we're discarded, so
yeah, it was right, a
this one.
It was a liberal card, so
I know.
We all saw it.
Yeah,
I know. I just so you know, because you can't have that knowledge, only I can.
Right.
But I put that down.
Hooray!
Okay, right. And I can tell you now what it was instead of you knowing for sure. I discarded the fascist card.
Indeed, he did.
I did.
Okay.
Yeah. So we have three trust. Well, presumably. I mean,
what
Dan
you
was
mean,
trying
Nico?
To.
In the
what
end, we can't trust.
There's an
anybody.
Awful lot of liberals on this board right now. I just want to point that out.
A few too
many.
Everyone
actually.
Is being very helpful.
Super liberal.
What did you draw, Nika? What ones did you draw?
I drew two fascists and a liberal card.
Okay.
All right. Agreed. Oh, also, we have to shuffle this now into the deck.
That we do.
And Jenna gets presidency.
Hooray.
Oh,
previous chancellor.
Can we not put Jenna in? Like,
you think so?
I
really?
I'm sensing
really?
It. Really? I don't know.
Are you on the Sin hype train? Was that not just an
exchange? I'm not on a
train.
I'm at the station.
It's just a degree of suspicion.
I get
we're
that.
One of
I get
the
that.
On the way to the terminal destination.
I respect that. It's a choice between trusting either Sin or Jenna, and it's a kind of thing of why would we even have to bother trusting in the first place, right?
Because we could very easily just skip her entirely.
Right.
Yeah, so, fine. Well, then I will make Sin my chancellor for skipping.
Ooh.
Hooray!
Maybe we should vote it in now. No. Alright.
If the infighting plays off this time...
Because that's a big chance to throw Sin back under the bus for throwing her under
exactly,
the bus.
Exactly, exactly.
No.
So this is a no vote? Is that what
this
we're doing?
This is a no vote.
Yeah,
I'm doing no vote. I'm voting yes because everyone's voting no.
What?
Oh, wait, so...
What?
It's I know it's not going to pass anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Wait...
Okay. You don't just play jokes with your voting process, my friend.
Oh, but Nika gets to vote. Nika gets to vote no on like everything
she's
done. You've
seen America
this game.
Recently. Democracy is currently a joke.
I mean,
a little bit.
To be fair, democracy is actually working exactly the way it's supposed to, and therein lies the problem.
All right. How about
not saying I endorse a benevolent dictatorship led by me, but.
That's what he's saying.
I'd vote for you, but I wouldn't have to.
Exactly. You wouldn't have to. I'd make that choice for you. It's convenience. That's what it is. Mm-hmm. It's the 21st century. You shouldn't have to make that kind of effort.
All right. Group choice here. TB or Nerdcubed?
TB.
Well,
I don't trust
Jesse
TB.
Too.
I have no thoughts on Dan right now.
I say Dan.
I say TB.
I think Dan as well.
Oh, you guys.
I guess Dan just.
I don't have a problem with Dan being jealous.
It literally doesn't matter who you give it to. You're the focus, Cry.
Yeah, true. There
because
you go.
You're not going to cause
any
problems.
I trust Cry.
Right, but it doesn't matter. Cry's the focus. It doesn't matter who he gives it to.
Yeah, it's true. It's true.
We're just looking for information right now.
Pretty much.
I mean, I'd like to thank Chad for saying they'd vote for me, but trust me, you wouldn't have to. Does that everybody? 1, 2, 3,
yep.
4, 5, 6. We're missing a vote.
No, we're not.
I'm counting 7.
Can I?
That's seven.
You can't count.
You probably can't see the card. It might be a glitch, maybe. Whose card don't you see?
1, 2,
whatever,
3, 4,
it passes,
five.
So it doesn't matter.
As it turns out, what I don't see is basic arithmetic, so...
Okay. We nearly gave this man presidency.
Yeah, this man was almost the president.
This is why. I mean, you know, in my dictatorship, you wouldn't have to vote, so there's no need to count in the first place.
There's people to do that for you, you know?
Yeah, like, totally.
And if they do it incorrectly, they get sent to the gulag.
Indeed. A gulag is a delicious Russian stew.
To the gulag.
A gulag. Just like a borscht. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
A gulag.
Gulag.
That's delicious. That's another one of the new Pokemon in Pokemon.
Well, Gulag.
Yeah.
I was Gulag. Not given a choice.
That is accurate. Dun, three fascist dun, cards. Dun.
So
three fascist cards. Okay.
I mean, I can't attest to what just happened, but I know that Dan didn't have a choice when I gave him two fascist cards. So we still kind of don't have information, right. But Dan has been involved in two fascists.
Mm.
Possibly by.
He has been involved in both fascists. However, he's from my perspective, he's not been given a choice, and you're saying he hasn't been given a choice either.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's.
I would also I would like to point out that I gave when I was president all those years ago, I gave Nika a choice.
Game?
I gave Nika a choice from what? Two liberals, which should add suspicion onto me. It's a bad thing for me to say, but I just wanted to point out. Well, I want to lampshade
what?
That. I want to lampshade
what?
That.
What?
That is true. He gave me the choice. Which would mean
I mean I said I threw
he,
away
he could
a liberal.
Be liberal. He could still be fascist. He could be Hitler and trying to figure out if I'm on his team. Because I was there were a lot of nines coming out from my
bearing in mind we don't have necessarily 100% reason to trust Cry at this point.
I mean that's
I
also
I
true. That's
I really
also
do.
True.
Because
well, I respect
really?
That. I know, I respect that. It's
what,
just, you know, I know.
What is happening with this guy? I leave for 3 weeks, and I come back, and everyone's like, I could be, or I might not be, but I respect your decision to call. What is going on?
I don't
the
know.
Meta
somewhere
evolved,
along the lines, it
Jesse
became Secret Gentleman.
Everyone at this table is like, you know, you make a valid point. I could, in fact, be Hitler. Yes,
it's basically because last time we played, I got repeatedly shot, despite the fact I was fucking liberal.
Except the one time you were Hitler.
Yeah, that one
when
time.
I shot you, because the book told me
I was repeatedly
to.
Shot.
Here's my deal.
So I think people have now come to the conclusion that rabbit defense equals get shot in the face
who,
with this group.
Yeah,
ask, trust with a
ask Maggie about
that's
that.
That's my question.
Me.
No.
The problem is we are in the red zone now, just FYI.
I know. So we got to be able to trust him with a bullet and chancellorship.
Yeah, well, I mean... I was trusting Nerdcubed at this point, but a fascist policy was played, so there is a reason not to believe that. I think Jesse is liberal. I think Nika is liberal. I'm almost convinced at this point that Jenna is a fascist, just on the
except that I haven't done anything fascist.
Except
I've never passed any kind of policy. I've never been involved in any presidency
right,
or
yeah,
chancellor.
So she's
Hitler.
You've been continually casting disinformation
she's
shade
Hitler.
On people.
If
like,
I give
the
TV,
defensive,
yeah,
like,
right. You guys, everybody thought you guys were weird at the beginning. What?
I'm sorry, Jenna. I'm really sorry, but you are fascist.
If I give TV
yeah, that is
presidency,
exactly what
would
you would say
as
a fascist, wouldn't you?
There's
Murky,
no.
What do you think about that?
Yeah.
There's no stats to back up Jenna at all.
Okay.
I feel like I'm some sort of there's reporter no... out on the field now. Isn't it? Oh,
and now we go to.
I'm gonna start drawing no lines on the thing. Screen and shit. Yeah, that's what
there's
I'm gonna
no
start
stats.
Doing.
Would there be any complaints if I give TB presents?
No.
Well, the plague came in over here. I was passing this person over here.
All right. We're all right. You get to.
I
pick,
like how even though TB's like Jesse's liberal, it just skips me every fucking time. I'm never. God damn this game. God damn you guys.
I'm sorry, man.
It's just that's just you, Jesse. It's just
okay.
You. It's not us.
Know,
it's you.
I know. I can't win. I function.
I mean,
I win.
I'm going to nominate Jesse as chancellor. Actually.
Thanks. I guess.
But you think that I'm liberal, so you should be electing me.
Well,
what?
She can't.
I mean, I do, but
he
I want
also
more information.
Listed. He also listed other people who thought he thought would be liberal. As
yeah,
well,
right.
I don't.
And he
Jesse.
Said, yeah.
So it's what you know. I could give it to you, or I could give it to Jesse.
Whatever.
No.
Jesse's gone sort of...
Wait, it's not whatever here, because if Jesse's
hang
Hitler,
on,
the game's
yeah,
over.
Yeah, 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 let's think about this.
Which
let me
true.
Look at my numbers.
This isn't
I'm
a...
Ready all right,
and
I
now I'm
going to
type Dan in the
I want to know.
This
wanna,
isn't a...
Wanna, what does
so,
the book say?
There's a huge problem with him taking stats, because if he is a fascist, he's going to feed us all the wrong fucking numbers.
Yeah.
And
that's
we won't
true.
Know any better because we're dumb.
Because we can't.
You can't even count to fucking seven total of this game.
I know he didn't have a choice, but I still, you know, who knows?
I know that Dan did not have a choice on my turn. I don't. I obviously I can't attest to what happened with him and Cry, but this is not a whatever vote.
This is
do
not
we
a, it's not a whatever vote.
Do we think Jesse is do we think Jesse is
Hitler
for two games
Hitler.
In a row?
No, I don't think he's Hitler.
There's, but
that's
we have...
the gambler's fallacy. Quit pulling that out.
Yeah, that doesn't work.
I think Sin is the better choice for Chancellor.
No.
I think Sin is the
no.
most trusted person here
trust
right
that.
Now.
Is he?
I'm not.
Din was given a choice from TB and was played at liberal. Gave me the fat one.
Okay, well, here's an idea. Between me and Sin, me and Sin have a
50-50
thing going here. So I'm just saying.
There's no reason to.
Most likely.
There's no reason for me to be the most trusted. I'm just saying.
Yeah, there's none. That's really weird for you to say that, dude.
Oh, I know. I literally have nothing else on anyone. It's just, it's we're given a choice.
Wait,
there's only a few people actually been given a choice.
Why would you have played a fascist card
and a liberal card, and I played the liberal card, and So obviously,
but you also voted no in some
right.
weird times, so you've confused me. You have, you're mixed in both ways, whereas Sin, I just have nothing but same thing.
The only thing Dan knows about me is that I was telling the truth about him not having a choice when I was president.
That is true.
He doesn't have to. You do not have to believe me on Jenna, but I'm telling you, she's the only person here that's fascist that I know.
TB made use chancellor before. You played a liberal.
I played liberal.
This game is blowing my mind right
Let's
now.
Let's vote.
I literally cannot figure you out. You're driving me crazy.
So are we? So we're saying that Jesse is not Hitler with this vote.
I don't think he's Hitler. No,
I don't think he's Hitler.
Okay, well,
I think he could possibly.
Anyone could be Hitler at this point.
He's in my top three. So
somebody's Hitler.
Why am I
Jesse?
Oh, I don't even care.
I'll get the flowcharts out.
I don't even care.
I've got to vote it no. Sorry.
I literally don't even
care. Number 38. It is Julie Garland as Hitler.
Are you Hitler?
Yeah, of course I'm fucking Hitler.
Yes!
I told you guys. All of you. All of you were sitting there saying, oh, it's just a whatever vote. All of you. Every single one of you, I told you that.
Cry, we did it.
I told you, it's the gambler's fallacy. That doesn't matter. It works the other way.
We all learned to trust the book now, all right? The book said.
It doesn't matter if it's a gambler's fallacy because the opposite is also logically true. It's possible that he can be Hitler two games in a row. It's also impossible that he cannot be Hitler two games in a row.
Is he always Hitler?
It doesn't matter.
The point of the gambler's fallacy is that doesn't matter. It was a 1 in 7 if we didn't have any other information.
But everyone was glossing over it, and Jesse was like, oh, whatever, I just don't care. He always says that when he's Hitler.
No, you're wrong. I was Hitler before and never said that.
He absolutely doesn't. That's why he got us. That's why I thought he was liberal, because I thought he was
the
playing
meta change, baby.
Son of a bitch.
None of you listened to me on that one. That's
no, we didn't. I mean, because you are pretty bad at this game. But...
What are you talking about? Pretty bad. I have the best record up until today.
Yeah, well, meta change.
Oh. Dude, Jesse, you did great, buddy. You did great, man.
Good job.
Right, we had our moment, buddy. We came back.
Yeah,
we did it, friend.
Yes. TB, I'm sorry I had to use you as my...
And I even said at the beginning, I said, why would Cry said, oh, are you sure that... are you sure that he shuffled that? Because I said that they were both fascists again, because Cry asked if it did get shuffled at the beginning. I even pointed that out at the beginning of this game.
I was worried about that, however, too. He passed the liberal thing, so I was like, oh,
I played this game enough to know the patterns
thing,
though, in this.
Sin, you were still involved in that awkward exchange between you and TB, which I know was innocent, but it was still awkward.
I don't know what that was at the beginning, but you guys made it so easy for us to be like,
you so did. It's so great, man.
Thanks
and
for
then,
that.
And then following that
literally
up,
just being polite,
I
sealed
so
it with
glad
your kids.
Yes.
With
I was waiting for
you.
I was
oh
waiting for
God.
TB. I was
just
waiting for TB to say what
you.
He gave me.
Yep.
Just being polite screwed you. Yes, you're absolutely.
Like, I was so scared that he was going to inspect Cry, so I had to, like, up the suspicion game.
Thank you.
Just so I would get inspected.
I appreciate
because
that, Jenna.
At least I knew I would take the hit and not the rest.
Mm-hmm. Because you were already kind of suspect, I think, from
him. Yeah, yeah,
so if he got me too, he would
be
like, all right, both those
both
two.
Of us.
And then I wouldn't be able to do anything.
No, but for real, we straight Illuminati that shit.
Blind fighter.
I was not sold. Okay, I was sold on Cry, but I voted 9.
Every time.
I voted Kodos.
That doesn't prove anything, though.
I like how Sheikah's out is like, I was always voting 9. You can't blame it on me.
Yeah. See, we had to have the obvious fascist
really
there, which was Jenna.
9. Like, being very intent about it.
I'm actually very happy we had the obvious one because it made less, like, you know,
suspicion
for everyone else. That's
because
perfect.
Everyone's like, oh, he can't be Hitler twice in a row when it's totally possible.
The book said he was Hitler. God damn it, I should have read the book. Looks good.
Swapping out Sin Victor for Russ for next game.
Yep.
All right, going to break. We'll be back with more secret Jesse is a twat.
That's not a secret.